Back to another video. Welcome
back to the video.
It's your boy T-Tiger here.
Who?
Welcome back to another video.
Welcome so back to another video.
Like and subscribe.
Subscribe if you're new.
Hit that like button down in the comment section below which one I'm gonna play.
Let's get it.
It's been a long time, bro. Only did it 1,000, bro. 1,000. It's crazy. Just the beginning, though, man. I'm excited, but not too excited. I'm excited for the future, you know? Hey, man. Gonna keep grinding. Enjoy the video, though. Like and subscribe. Don't be a hoe.
Yo.
Hello?
Yo, what's good?
Your setup looks too nice. I'm gonna skip you.
What? Why?
Rejected.
Them bitches hit 16. They already had 16 bodies.
I got 15.
What? Bro, how old are you?
I'm 17.
What? But with 15 bodies?
15?
I was kidding.
Bitch, it's like 10.
What?
Four.
What's that?
You happen to be 35 years old?
What?
Nah, anyways, no, like, is it?
Oh my god.
I just like
older. Right now, I just want to kill you.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the knife.
Listen. It's because some other guy told me he, like, talked to a 35-year-old, so I was just, like, low-key jealous.
What?
But I got you, like, so what's up?
Bless
like, you my new fantasy for right now.
Yes, sir! This nigga spitting.
Yo.
What?
God, bro, that is fucking gross. What's going on?
What's up?
What's the vibes? What we finna do?
I guess we'll see where we end up.
I'm talking about me and you type shit.
What?
You
know what
I mean? Oh.
Rejected.
It's an evil world we live in.
Baby daddy in the circle or what?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I was gonna have to be the man to step up and be that guy. Allow that or what?
Only you.
Okay, I respect that. You like Michael Jackson.
What?
Why is everyone see it? Oh my god.
You see me?
No.
You look like him. You might as well step up to the position. Yo, how old are you?
I'm 14.
No, EDP is?
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Yo. You look stupid.
Love it,
you trying hella hard, bro. You ain't gonna lie. Laying back with the hat on, trying to chill, bro, in the lights.
I'm faded right now.
Nah, this nigga's a try hard. They say I'm a. No, you're a try hard.
You're a try hard, bitch.
I'm just chilling, bro. You sitting there doing the light skin face,
okay,
laying down with the hat up. Come on.
Yo, what's good, bro?
Yo, what's up, gangy? How you doing?
You would have the Snapchat thing on your shirt. You be
no, bro,
trying to get bitches.
No, it's my business card. I'm an OnlyFans manager, so a lot of people like to start an OnlyFans, so this is how they can contact me.
Oh, so you text the niggas. You be flirting with niggas.
Oh, no, I don't really flirt. I have a girlfriend. I just manage OnlyFans accounts.
Yeah, I know, like, you be texting the dudes. That no, message, they be like, oh, I'm hard as shit. You be like, yeah, how hard are you?
Bro, I've seen some big old meats. I'm big old meat.
Nigga, you gay.
You look like you be on the pole shaking ass like a black nigga that's gay.
What does that even look like, my nigga? I've never seen that. I couldn't even tell you. See, yeah, you, my nigga.
What you mean, nigga? I'm just saying,
you is
nigga.
Gay, bro. You go to those clubs. I've never seen that in my life.
Nigga.
What's up, unk? The next nigga that called me that, bro, I swear, bro.
Nigga, you took my bitch, bro, back in 7th grade, bro.
My bro, bad, gang.
Her name is Peyton, cuz.
My bad, gang. I just couldn't my help man. It, bro. She
you,
wanted
you,
it.
Mean,
what? She wanted me, bro. Whatever. I had to, bro.
And shit, that's what made me boss up, though. Appreciate it.
Oh, got you.
I got some struggles, bro. I'm not gonna lie. But nothing that I can't control. Every day just trying to get better, man. Somehow, some way. I try. The work ethic of the editing, getting better at that, getting more efficient at that, so I'm better being able to produce content, also coming up with better ideas. Cause like now it's really just me thinking by myself. Yeah, but we figuring out though. Yeah, boys, stay focused. Bless me. Thank you. And life's gonna go. Let's keep going.